Grandpa was on insulin for as long as we can remember, so Dad wasn't surprised when he was diagnosed. But he didn't change his habits much. He just ate whatever he felt like eating. Then the doctors told him that he might have to go on dialysis. Sometimes he's sick and can't do what he wants to do. If only he knew then what he knows now. Please, listen to your doctor and do what he says. Life is sacred. Choose to be healthy.